wait to see what my partner, my man, the coach. Oh, coach beat up my dad. Yeah, that's right, boy. Coach beat up your dad and took your mom someplace on a date. The crowd loves him. What a man.
I am pleased to announce that my boss, Eric Bischoff, has appointed me the official new book reviewer for the Raw brand.
There you go. Way to go, coach.
Now, with that in mind, I've decided that my first review is going to be my esteemed thoughts on the new book by my former broadcast colleague right here on Heat, the lovely Lita.
And who better to do it than you, coach?
Now, this book is a fascinating read, and it gives wonderful insight into Lita as a person and Lita's personal journey right here to the WWE.
I'm really digging
the
shirt.
But you see, this book is an absolute sham.
What? Why am I not surprised?
Why? I'm glad you all asked. Because every one of you and everybody around the world knows that it was me, the coach, that was personally responsible for Lita's comeback here to the WWE.
Hey, can I get an amen? True words never spoken.
I know. If it wasn't for me encouraging Lita every step of the way, every time we broadcast Heat, there's no doubt in my mind that Lita would have quit a long time ago. Now, this is a quality book, a great read. But for my money, this book belongs in the fiction section. But with that being said,
what is she doing out here? It's just coach's time. Eric Bischoff's not going to be happy about this. And coach, quite frankly, I don't think he should be happy about it either.
Coach, look, I appreciate you reviewing my book and all, but you do have a small point. You know, you're right. You are inspiring. Yeah. When we worked alongside each other on Sunday Night Heat, you inspired me so deeply, Coach, that I dropped the entire broadcasting field altogether because you were such a pain in my ass to deal with.
How ungrateful.
You know, Lita, that's cute. That's real cute, Missy, but I think there's one thing you're forgetting about.
What's that?
I am 6'4", 230 pounds. So if I were you, I would watch what you say to me. So if you don't mind, your time is over. So just back it up and let me finish my business.
Put it in a place, coach.
Coach, come on. Look, me and you, we go way back. We've got a history. Let me apologize. Just please, let me from the bottom.
Don't beg the coach. But if you want to apologize, I got this much time for you, so go ahead.
Okay, I'm ready. Coach, I am so, so sorry, and I really, really want to apologize to you, but I don't know if words can express just how sorry I am. So look, how about I show you in a little more physical way just how sorry I am?
Well, now, that's...
Oh, I don't think you're too happy about that, Coach.
So sorry, man.
Yeah, you seem like you're really sorry. Oh, let's take another look at this. Looks like she's gonna forget it all. Your folks are different right in the front. Boy, well, up next on Heat, after Coach recovers from...